here we go.
Yo, Greg, where you at right now?
Rochelle Avenue and 38.
Listen, I need this to be like a lightning bolt, man. I got a triple watch at Chelsea Market on West 35. It's a company called Butterfly Fabric. We only got 12 minutes to pick it up and knock it down, Greg.
A triple rush, oh, yeah.
No, you got to get empty, my brother.
Got a triple rush now.
He gave me a triple rush.
I deliver packages all day, every day.
He'll pick it up and he'll fly. He'll make magic happen right now.
But once the customer calls it in, the clock starts ticking.
Just knock it down for me, baby.
A triple rush is the most important part of messaging because that's the highest paid run you can get.
I don't think I could do triple rushes all day long. Well, I'd like to.
Shut up. I'm leaving.
Uh-oh. There's a yellow light. Wait for me. If a customer calls in a triple rush and is not there on time, they're not going to be calling in no more triple rushes.
There can't be many more people. Don't worry, this won't take long. I got it. It's all about the triple rush. But the faster you go, the more dangerous it is. The clock is ticking.
Great to be there in 3 more minutes.
But sometimes that clock is ticking. It's like a big weight on my shoulders. I want to see how fast I can get it there. You know, I want to impress the dispatcher. I want the dispatcher to say, how the hell did he get shit there so fast?
Greg is locking up his bike right now, Donnie.
Bike messenger. Fastest way to deliver a package in New York City.
Messenger, I got a delivery.
That was pretty quick. I just called you guys.
Thank you.
That's it. Another huge success.
That's how to do a triple rush, baby. That's how to do a triple rush. He just teleported. 8 minutes flat. What?
With time to spare. It's all about the triple rush.
That's a veteran. He got on his bike and he made his bike look like a damn rocket.
That's so easy.